All right, guys, we're back. I would have liked to give commentary more often. But I was on the phone earlier, so... Yeah, I was on the phone for a while.
We'll try to overlook your betrayal at the Mako facility if you help us find Dr. Nassif. She comes from a poor family in this plague-stricken village. Billy Adams will be coordinating the investigation from the mosque that lies between the oncology and the village. Report to her at once.
Not yet. Yeah, I think if I was able to, I wouldn't mind giving commentary for this entire Let's Play. But what's in here? Is it worth two multi-tools? There's not really much in there. Much that I want. Some flares. I'm not using two multi-tools just to get a flare and looks like some kind of grenade and some credits. I still wish there was a place I could go to just buy ammo. Maybe there is a place and I haven't discovered it yet.
I've tried again and again to get accepted into the oncology.
Oncology.
I guess I do not have the right pedigree to live with you rich types. My daughter is always sick. We are people just like you. I've tried again and again to get accepted into the oncology. Tourists are not welcome here. We're sick of you arcology types coming out here, pointing and laughing like this is a...
Nonsense. I have business here.
We have no choice but to stay here. We don't get to go back inside your atmospheric barriers at the end of the day.
I don't live in the arcology.
Our children can't sleep at night because they can't breathe this still. But that's about to change. You look like you've got more than enough credits to buy breathers for our family.
I don't want any trouble. Let me just give you the credits.
It's good that you can see these. Now go back to your penthouse in the alcove. Not a good idea.
Looks like they're not going to let me pass without a fight. I don't want to fight, but maybe I can get around them somehow. Now, what was the quest? Oh, destroy the greenhouse owned by Dr. Lee and the Seaside. innocent. Violation of WTO food production regulations.
There are several ways to put an end to the Nassiri family's illegal food production. Destroying the filter system will kill the plants, or you can destroy them directly. You can also reprogram the software that automates the greenhouse.
Some games, some shooters, they give you the option to use night vision. It's real weak or whatever. I don't know how to put it, but I like this game's whatever this is. I'm guessing this is night vision or like a luma or light. Okay, so I guess it's like a light. I like that a lot. Very useful. I guess I can shoot it somehow. Let's see here. I want to blow it up, but I we'll see if I can't find another way. Then he got there from the ladder. I didn't even notice that right there. already disabled the storage bot. Let me finish searching around here real quick. Son of a gun, son of a freaking gun. Wow. Probably no point in hacking this thing now. Let's do it anyway. Off. Turn everything off. What?
this is only security provisions.
I would, but there's nothing in there but just medkits, I think. And no fire, huh? Fire bad? Let's see if I can find some fire somewhere. Crates. Here we go. Nothing? Alright. I have to find a way to, I don't know, destroy it. They said this way I can reprogram it somehow. Search the apartment. Destroy the Nassif greenhouse by blowing up the hydro filter system or reprogramming the software that automates the greenhouse. Okay, I think the hydro filter system is below me. And the software that automates the greenhouse, where's that at? Let's try that first. See, here's the, is this the filter? What is this thing? Oh well. I'll do it this way, I guess. Have so many 80 things right here. I'll put them in good use. There we go. Did that do anything? I don't think it did. Didn't do any. Okay, I guess it wasn't the filter. Or the hydro whatever. Nope. So where am I going now? There we go. I can climb up here like this. Yes. Here we go. Now I think we're getting some ops. That leads back down. I want to go up. Oh wow, here we go. I'll take this. Yes sirree, I'll take that bad boy. I will take that. What am I supposed to do here? Let's try a grenade. Concussion grenade. Yikes. Yikes. That does nothing. That does... Oh, it did something to it. Oh wow, it's actually working a little bit. I can shoot. No. Maybe with the shotgun. Nope. Ah, I'm wasting ammo too. Okay, maybe with another concussive grenade? Concussion grenade? Where can I go?
Auxiliary systems not responding. Greenhouse shutting down.
Aha.
Hydroponics failure. Has suffered critical failure.
Okay.
Climate control damaged. Situation critical.
Let's make a save real quick.
Warning. Greenhouse atmosphere beyond safe boundaries. Vegetation losses have exceeded acceptable ranges.
with us. I suppose I will have to send in a task force to destroy you.
Oh boy. Destroy me. Oh no. Chicks are pretty weak.
A miracle to save my job. Please find a way to get that MG endorsement.
I'll let you know how it goes.
Wait a second. Didn't I just destroy the greenhouse for you? You said destroy the greenhouse.
It's a miracle to save my job. Please find a way to get that MG endorsement.
I'll let you know how it goes.
Who went me to destroy the greenhouse? Who was it?
Just taking a break.
Yeah, I guess WTO wanted me to destroy the greenhouse. I would like to buy some stuff. Maybe some bio mods, I guess.
Where are you going with this?
Are you tired of breathers? Are you sick of the Plague 11 cough? Have you had it with dizzy spells? I want to tell you about an amazing new elixir.
Oh, no, I'm sorry, I really don't.
Combining ancient herbal remedies with state-of-the-art nanopathology research, we have produced the first and only anti-Plague 11 tonic, and infused it into a special cola drink to make it a delicious way to fight the effects of the nanite cloud
Fighter tech, Curalem.
Yeah, that's fascinating, but...
Today only, we're offering a special price. Would you like to make a purchase?
Sure.
Is there a problem?
Hang on, I've got to make some room.
You owe it to yourself and your family to purchase the only real Plague 11 cure. Would you like to buy a can? Special price, today only.
No thanks.
Why struggle with breathers when simply drinking this tonic can counter all of the nanites' effects?
I'll save right here. I'll be back, you guys.